ClearPath operational mode 2. Move to absolute position, 2 positions. Move to absolute position, 2 position is the mode to use when you want to smoothly move back and forth between two positions that are referenced to a home position sensor or switch. To use this mode, open the ClearPath MSP software and configure ClearPath with your motion parameters. Speed limit, acceleration rate, and RAS, which is Teknic's automatic jerk and jerk derivative limiting feature that creates very smooth transitions in the motion. Next, define your two endpoint positions. These are relative to the home sensor position. Currently, the first position is selected because input A is off, as you can see here. When ClearPath is enabled for the first time, it will automatically find the home sensor based on information you enter. To enter this information, click the homing setup button. The homing sequence is very flexible. You have complete control of the motion parameters that are used to home, and soft limits to protect you from accidentally setting moves that would crash. In this setup, my home sensor is wired to be on rather than off when it's not interrupted, so I will use the invert setting. And I'll set the maximum travel from the home sensor to be 30,000 counts so that I can't accidentally drive the axis into a hard stop. I've just powered up this system, so when I enable ClearPath, it will seek the home sensor. The axis travels to the home sensor, ramps to a stop, and immediately moves to the position indicated by the A input. Now, moving between the two absolute positions is as simple as toggling the A input. I'm doing this with a rotary switch, but of course you could also do this with any sort of digital signal, like one from your PLC or a simple toggle switch. Sometimes, early in your design, you may not yet have the inputs wired or your software ready. In these cases and others, it can be convenient to use the MSP software feature, available in all modes, to override the hardware inputs and control motion this way. Adjust the motion parameters to your needs. Let's say I want to make this move faster. If you have a four-location positioning application, take a look at the Move to Absolute Position mode on the MCPV model, which allows four positions. If you need more than four positions, but still a finite number, look at the Move Incremental Distance mode.